seizures to stabbings. This morning, Mark Hayes is on duty.
Got reports of an RT soon, foot versus pedestrian.
This could be serious. Mark can sprint across town on his Yamaha FJR 1300, faster than an ambulance. The bikes carry all the same equipment as an ambulance and are fitted with our cameras, so we arrive at the scene of an incident the second they do. Mark arrives just 4 minutes after receiving the 999 call. He's the first emergency service on scene, and he takes charge. It seems that Nagina was hit as she crossed the road and was dragged under the bus.
Right, I'm going to need to do some checks on you. I don't want you moving at all. Alright.
Mark has to act fast and needs all the help he can get.
Do you want to have some gloves? I have my pouch on my bag. Pop some gloves on. Again, what I need to do is keep your arse still. This young lady's going to come and hold your head for me. Okay, can you come down and just hold the head for me? I want you to pop a hand either side. Keep nice and still. Don't let the head to move at all. What I need to do is I need to assess you properly. Alright. I can't have you move at all. I need to put your jacket so I can put it on. I need to listen to your chest and have a look at your top to toe. Hold on.
If Nagina has injured her spine, Mark has to keep her perfectly still